Patrick Wachaya, the Bududa sub-county speaker, say the problem of flooding had been made worse by lack of terraces.
The Republic of Uganda for supporting our PDM. And second, we have a problem of landslide now. Right now, I'm asking the government of Uganda to support us, to fund us with the money which can make us trenches in every parish, such that the water flow can be reduced, that we cannot get any challenges of water flowing. Water flowing is bringing problems. People are desperate, people are sleeping outside because of water flow is too much in Bududa sub-county.
He requested the Ministry of Agriculture to sensitize farmers about the advantages of terracing as a way of mitigating flooding in the area.
Government kindly to fund us, which can make some trenches around in every parish, in every village, you make a trench whereby water can be diverted to go to other places apart from invading the houses of the people.
Paul Katondi, the Bududa sub-county chairperson, say they had not received any help from the government since the start of the rains. He urged the government to ensure that the affected people are relocated.
We are here in Bududa sub-county and people are bad off. People are ready to leave their risky areas. The government should come to the rescue of these people. We have made several appeals to the government, but nothing has been done.
Milton Kamoti Wasungui, the Bududa district chairperson, cautioned the government against forceful relocation of residents and instead suggested that the government give them money to buy land in safe places within the district. Government, in partnership with a non-government organization, supported over 2,000 households with 7 million shillings to relocate those in risky areas. According to district officials, there are more than 2,000 people who need to be relocated from the risky areas. Story compiled by Andrew Nakaboya for the news.